In this video, we'll install the donor's electric power steering unit and collapsible steering shaft. Start by flipping the chassis upright. Place the rear of the chassis on jack stands. To protect the chassis, it's a good idea to cover the jack stands with leftover coolant hose. Place the front of the chassis on a furniture dolly with stacks of 2x4s attached to it. We use 4 screws to keep the chassis on the dolly as shown. Grab the K22G power steering hardware baggie from the Stage 1 box. This bag includes an unpainted power steering bracket. You can paint this piece with rattle can paint or have it powder coated by a local shop. Use the bolts, washers, and nuts to attach the bracket to the chassis. The bent edge of the bracket should be toward the rear of the car. Use a 9/16 wrench and socket to tighten this hardware to 33 foot-pounds. If your donor power steering unit has a position sensor, remove the sensor and the small steel bracket. Install the EPS unit with the original donor bolts. Tighten them to 97 inch-pounds using a 10 mm socket. Slide the lower portion of the collapsible steering shaft onto the steering rack. Install one of the 8 mm bolts and tighten with a 5 mm Allen wrench. Install the other end of the shaft onto the EPS unit with the remaining 8 mm bolt.